Thanks for the tip. We'll check it out. Better call the lieutenant. Looks like we've got another meth lab in town. Got any needles on you? Any crack pipes?
Oh, my goodness, no. I haven't used drugs in quite a while.
Then why is there a meth lab in your backyard?
What is going on here? Mom, what have you done? Were things so bad for you financially you had to turn to a life of crime? My mom is so poor she uses Cheerios for earrings. Well, guess I'm off to a foster home then. Hawaii is my first choice. Something not exactly on the beach, but maybe just a short walk away. It's gonna take me years to recover from being torn from my mother's arms. Only the ocean breezes and coconut trees can help me now.
When will you people learn to lay off the Pabst Blue Ribbon? Now look at the camera and say, I'm white trash and I'm in trouble.
Oh, I'm white trash and I'm in trouble.
How did that get here? It says it's a Pabst Blue Ribbon.
What is it?
It's like beer, but different.
But how did it get here?
Shut your mouth, bitch!
You shut your mouth, you dumb f***ing asshole!
F*** you, bitch!
You have the right to remain silent. Now look at the camera and say, I'm white trash and I'm in trouble.
I'm white trash and I'm in trouble!
Get in the car, you.
Wait a minute, I'm white trash and I'm in trouble?
A false police report can carry up to a 2-month prison term, son.
I'm not saying it.
We can do this the easy way or we can do it hard.
I'm not saying it.
Then we'll add another charge for resisting.
Okay, fine. I'm white trash and I'm in trouble.
3 arrests in just one power-packed episode, proving once again that we are all just one Pabst Blue Ribbon away from becoming
white trash in trouble.
Sponsored by Schlitz.